These are the family that just came from Sweetwater Church. Hey, you guys can do what you want to do. This is not no Puerto Rican.
Hey, hey,
do anybody want to say it? Hey, whatever you want to say or do. He being himself. Go ahead. I like that. Hey, I don't see nobody's teeth for Stephanie. You guys should miss some pretty teeth. Oh, Lord. That's nice. That's nice. That's nice. Isaiah. Yeah, there you go. Anywhere you like it. Everybody. Okay, look. Okay, hold on. I want everybody starting with Isaiah to tell me the name. Isaiah Thomas. The basketball player. He reminds me so much of him.
You know
what he looks
like?
AC Green.
Hey, oh, I'm not.
You know he does. If you put on
okay. What we're going to do. Excuse me, everybody. I want to get everybody's name.
Everybody's name.
Okay, Carol, we're ready. Give me your name without the shade. Let's go. Speak up so I can't hear you. And who's that? Who's standing next to you there? And who's next to Clayton?
Timothy.
Who's next to
Timothy?
And?
Yes.
Who? And? Who's next to Elsie? Oh, hey, okay. Who's next to Jesse? Who? And who's behind Kevin? Get your... Oh, woo! Hey, okay. Hold it. And who's next to Larry?
Stephanie.
And who's next to Stephanie?
Grandma.
Who?
Norma.
Oh, okay. And who's next to Norma?
Andre.
J-Man. I forget.
Uh-oh.
Ray.
Just
oh, Andre.
Andre. Who did I miss? Okay, now why don't you guys say how you feel today? Not at one time. Okay. Clayton.
Who?
Clayton. How many grandkids do you have?
15
and a third.
15 and a third.
And a third. Where? Well, where's the third at? Show me the third.
Right there.
Okay. Norma. How many children do you have?
I have six children.
You have six?
Yes.
Jesus.
You wonder how many Clayton has?
Wait a minute. Let me get him here. Uh-oh. Whoa. I better not video this. Hey. Daddy. Mama. Mama, how many kids do you have? How many?
Six.
Where are the other three at? Daddy, I want everybody focusing on my father here, because without that man right there, all this wouldn't be. And without that lady right there, all this wouldn't be. So thank you, Mama, and thank you, Daddy. You have made it possible for all of us to be here today. Thanks again. This 4th of July is dedicated to you two. Thank you. Okay.
I believe I can hold it in until I get to the top.
That's all right, Kevin. You take good care of your grandma. Kevin holding his grandmother. Who is that, Daddy? Oh, that is right. That is right. That's my father, isn't it, Shaw? Daddy, you know you look good. 89 years old. That's a blessing, boy. God. Wish it was me to get there. That's Tommy and his family. Just made it in from Oakland. I think he got about 15 in the truck in the van with him. That's Irma and Thomas family. That's the king of them all. And leave that there. Leave it there. I got to get on the... Hey, Tommy, do that again, Tommy. Hey, Jesus. I'm shooting now.
Who are you? What's your name, little boy?
Okay, go ahead.
What's your name?
Tell me
your name. Say it. Donovan. This is Donovan.
That's Donovan.
Yeah,
and,
Lord.
Donovan. And who's standing next to Donovan?
Tell me who you are so we can get out the tea.
Okay. My name is...
Loud, real loud.
Helena.
Woo!
California.
Yeah. No,
that's
from Arizona.
Okay.
California.
And who is that gentleman there standing next to you?
Oh, that's the head. This is my
palm. But I don't get no name there.
I'm Thomas.
All right. And who is that?
Thomas Jr.
Okay.
And Thomas the Third.
Right. Thomas the Third.
This is the queen here.
Oh, woo. Woo. Hey. Okay.
And it's hot.
Okay.
And I'm Ivy. And that's my son, the Muscle Man. That's right.
Woo! I got him too, boy. The Hulk. I got the Hulk.
All right, man.
I got him.
Right.
You know what, everybody?
What?
I'm glad you guys are here because this lady right there.
Right here.
Right here. Been giving me a hard time. And this lady and that man is the cause of all of these guys being here today.
Yeah.
Right there.
That's right.
And we all give thanks.
It's not really the lady, it's just this man who financed the trip. Hey, wait a minute.
Your trip.
Excuse us.
Come back to Ivy.
What'd you say, Ivy? Who financed your trip?
Yeah.
But we were in the bay.
Hey.
You've been here a couple of days.
Thank you, baby. Thank you. And I'm so glad you're here.
And we just, yeah, thank you very
because
much.
Me and you just, now I got somebody on my side.
Oh, yeah, I'm on your side.
All right. Thank you, baby. Okay.
How you doing there?
Oh. Go ahead on, Turkey. I got you on I got you on camera, Cat. All right.
Hey, cut yourself, Mike.
They didn't give it to me. They gave it to my wife.
She got a windows off the
bed. Hot dog.
All right. Hot dog. Oh, Lord.
You in trouble?
Hot dog.
How you doing, huh?
Good to see you, man.
Boy, I got me some arcade stuff here. Ooh, hot dog. Watch out, put this camera down. I can't miss this.
Huh?
I couldn't miss this.
Cut right here. Just cut that off over there.
Oh, that's how you know you're walking around with your head down. The hump got here.
I know she's all close to her.
Yeah, yeah. Going to bed 5 o'clock.
Liza, come to an end.
You got to break it on down. Look at this family. Oh. Okay. Now, the reason I wanted this group setting because everybody who came in today with their own personal private parties got a group setting and with no one but the family. And that man on the end and that lady standing in front of him there is the cause of all the rest of the siblings being here. Running. Get grandmama and kids and look at the camera. So when I show you that. All right, okay. Who is that? You standing by Granny? Look at me. Woohoo! Ah. I had to get him, Mama. This camera might be going zigzagging for us all, but I got him. Gotcha. Hey, look at all them grandkids. Love their grandma.
I'm Cleveland Hart. My nephew, Thomas, is doing the video here. We're having a 4th of July party today, shindig or whatever you want to call it. We're expecting about 60 people, in excess of 60 people. We're having barbecue goat, we're having hot dog, hamburger, ribs, chicken, ice cream, cake, pies, you name it, we're having it. This is the second reunion. The last reunion was in 1984, and now we're having 1994. You know, my mother and father said 10 years ago that they wanted to have one more reunion, one more time. And we spent about 6 months ago, my sister and I came together to talk about having another reunion one more time. And we set it for July the 4th, Independence Day, which is a good day to have a reunion. We're having fireworks after dark over there in that field. We're on the Hodges Estate, which is as far as you can see and as far as you can holler, you're talking only to the Hodges. We're having people coming from out of town, out of state, California, Oklahoma, all areas. We hope that everyone that shows up today will have a good time. Lenoa, for those of the family members that could have been here and didn't choose not to come, well, you're missing a treat. You're missing a big treat. But for those that came, you're going to have a good time. I assure you that. So thanks for the time. Thanks for the memories. Let's get on with the show. Thank you.
Do that again. Oh, my God. Smile for the camera. You know what you promised me. Bam.
I wrote the book. Terminology.
All right. Look at all them strong backs. All right. They're getting it together.
I need a strong back over here.
Okay. They need a strong back. I see a bunch of them. Smile, Mama. She's doing your hair for you. Is it good? I bet your jaws will attest to that.
Sam.
My mother's sister, Emma McGowan.